This is a simple device you can make at home, a tetra turbine. Turbines are normally mechanical devices which convert energy into some useful work. In this case, our turbine converts the energy of the air coming out of the tetra pack and converts into rotational energy of this fan. Let's see how we can make it. For this, we need use tetra pack, stiff paper, rubber, some GI wire or flexi wire, and stiff straw. As you already know, the tetra packs are not very healthy for our environment as they are very hard to recycle. Tetra packs are usually made by pressing together sheets of paper, plastic, and some metal, thereby making it hard to recycle. First, take this stiff piece of paper, the 20 centimeter strip of paper, and divide it into 14 equal parts. Now, fold it like a fan. Now turn it upside down and apply glue on the back side of this paper. Collect and start pressing them together to make petals of the fan. You will see 7 petals. Join first and the last petal to make a 6 petal fan. Now insert a stiff straw inside the fan. Our turbine is ready. Insert the GI wire in the fan and see it moves freely. Bend the GI wire to make a good stand. Place it on top of the tetra pack lid, which has a hole. Stick it together with a tape and the turbine is ready to go. Press the tetra pack. The air coming out of the tetra pack will make the turbine run. This is a beautiful demonstration of conservation of energy. The energy of the air coming out of the tetra pack is converted into rotational energy of the fan. You can actually get very creative by attaching a coil and magnets on this fan to make it into a small generator. You can now enjoy playing with your turbine.